Hi, hello, welcome to another quick tutorial on easy classes. Guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to recover the unsaved Microsoft Word documents on your system. Yes, sometimes you will forget to save the document, and don't worry, you can easily recover it in just 5 seconds. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. To recover the unsaved document on Word, first you have to open the Word file. Let me show you a demo. So before recovering it, let me open a Word. Guys, I will create a demo file here and I will exit. I don't save. So now, I didn't save the Word document. If in case to recover it, just again open the Word. Now go to the file menu, then find info. Go to the info menu. There in the last, you can find manage account section. There in the left side, you can select the options by clicking on that and select recover unsaved document. So now you can see the last time I didn't save the demo file. So just click on the recent file which you want to recover, then hit open. Ta-da! Now you can see we have successfully recovered the unsaved Word document on our system. So in the future, if you forgot to save your document, nothing to worry, just recover it as I shown you. So that's it guys, this was the quick and simple tutorial for you which might be helpful. Okay, let's meet in the next tutorial. Till then, bye-bye.